They told me they thrived on being overlooked, underestimated. Nikki A.S.H. got a talking to last week from Doudrop after losing the 24-7 title. That's why they're in here tonight.
Yeah, Doudrop approached Nikki A.S.H. and simply said, "Oh, time to stop playing around." So we'll see how this tag team partnership develops. And obviously, you score a win over the women's tag team champions. That's a major statement for Doudrop and Nikki A.S.H.
You're absolutely right. Naomi having a little fun, a little disrespect for Doudrop.
Little show off into the donkey kick. Now looking sunset flip, hard to pull off on
Doudrop. Oh, that's
it. And that's why, shoulders down.
Forget it. Oh, my goodness.
Win.
Continuing to attempt to make the tag, able to slip behind Doudrop.
Quick escape to the step up in Suguri.
Doudrop and wave Naomi and Sasha Banks. Now, oh, Naomi makes it to her corner, and here comes the boss.
Also temporarily stunning Doudrop. Time for some teamwork. Beautiful job rebounding the face of Doudrop off the turnbuckle. And boss time from the top rope. Oh, my goodness.
Crossbody attempt failed from Sasha Banks.
How many women superstars in WWE could pull that off?
Oh, cover, everybody.
Looking for the cover.
Smart. Nikki looking to capitalize on the last little bit of work done by Doudrop.
They question the mentality of Nikki A.S.H., but she is a former Raw Women's Champion, a former Women's Tag Team Champion. She certainly has the championship experience.
What was that you were saying about championship experience, Byron?
Taking a break at exactly the wrong time to pose.
Naomi making the tag to Banks.
Now it's time for the double team.
They call this,
yikes.
Let's do.
Shoulders down, 1, 2, 3, a win for the tag team champions.
Here are your winners, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Sasha Banks and Naomi.
Another impressive outing for the Women's Tag Team Champions. Not quite so much for the newly formed duo of Doudrop and Nikki A.S.H.
Tremendous potential, tremendous offense right until that mistake from Nikki A.S.H.
Questionable judgment there in the end by Nikki A.S.H. The Women's Tag Team Champions, the Boss and Glow.
Change it up.